Baloncesto esta noite, Obradoiro recibe no Sara San Pablo Burgos nun partido de dinámicas opostas. Mentre os de Peñarroya levan dúas vitorias consecutivas e se asentan nos postos de acceso á Copa, os de Moncho Fernández viron freado o seu grande inicio cunha serie de tres derrotas consecutivas. Mentre os santiagueses loitan por recuperar efectivos despois da vaga de lesións de Nocello, intentarán buscar un triunfo que os devolva a pelexa pola zona alta da tabla.
O Obradoiro buscará reaccionar na casa para poñer fin a xeira de derrotas. Leva tres consecutivas ante Valencia, Unicaja e Baskonia.
It was good teams, EuroLeague teams, but we fight every game and we're like this close. But I think we're going the right way. We're playing pretty well and we need to fix a couple things and I think we'll be good.
Precisan os santiagueses creer e dar a súa mellor versión ante o Burgos para sumar a sexta victoria da temporada.
I think it's a very good offensive team. If we let them run, if we let them score easy, it'll be a very difficult game. So I think they have very much talent and I think it'll be a tough game.
Tampouco será doado meterse na Copa, pero Beliauskas confía no potencial do equipo.
We have a very good team. We just didn't have a full roster every game. Kartal was out, so every game we're not full roster. So if everyone will be healthy, I think we are very strong and we can compete for playoffs.
Kartal le dá un son baixa segura, Virutis é dúbida, pero podería chegar.